everybody. It's like 8:30. I've been up since 7 o'clock. And where are we going, you guys?
Lindy, we're going to the drag race. If you know where we're going, pick it out.
I know, Mama, but I'm trying to involve you in my vlog.
I've been everyone.
Not Love everyone, but okay. But it's going to be like a 2-hour drive. It's kind of chilly outside. And I will see you guys in my next clip.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead.
It's okay.
You found me.
Okay.
You found me.
It's one of those never forget it, better stop and take it in. Everything's just right, yeah, except for one thing. You should be here.
Cause I'm coming and going, and I come and I leave. And I swear I'm really not that shady, but you can't blame me for who I've met lately.
You okay?
No.
Why?
Straight and clean. So, keep it. So, Doug made it back last night late, and we're glad to see him. What matters is how big a heart you have, and you're part of this meteor. Murray family, we appreciate this donation very much. Thank you, sir. Zokai Kelly, sitting here at the right side, it's a huge, huge race tonight. Washington, D.C.
He's on that side, he's girl one on that side.
The biggest hitters they have to take back Kelly out. Kelly with just a shakeout on there. You want to see how things are going? Fans are up there watching, and here comes the shocker. Dan Hayes here. Man, I'll tell you what, it would be a shocker. Here we go.
And she didn't want to get it, but we made her get it.
Number 11 is Chase Wagner.
I'm doing an interview for the vlog. How was your day?
Wonderful.
Why was it wonderful? What else did you get, Mama?
A hoodie, a Kai Kelly hoodie.
She's obsessed. I think she's more obsessed than I am over Skye McCurry, obviously. What?
I love Kai Kelly.
Okay. Okay.
I don't know why I like the music. You know why I think I like it? I think I like it because everybody else don't like it.
You know, you normally are the kind of person that likes people that other people don't like.
I was about to say you are kind of cocky.
No.
I thought she was about to say that. I was about to die.
No.
I mean,
no.
I think that might be why I like it.
I don't understand.
Alright, you guys, it's 12:02 in the morning. It's time to get ready to go to bed. We got home about 10 o'clock. I'm tired. What? What'd you say?
I don't know.
But if you like the video, give a big thumbs up, subscribe if you're new, leave a comment down below. I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.